And here we are again as the African Tour hit the ever beautiful Lakowe Lakes and Gulf Estate here in the center of excellence, Lagos State, Nigeria, with 27 players teeing off the first round of the fourth edition of the B&E Championship on Monday. The tournament, which has been hosted outside the IBB International Golf and Country Club Abuja for the very first time since the inception of the tour in 2016, started here in Lakowe with light raindrops in the morning, which to a certain extent had a bearing on the players' game plans. 2019 Shagamu Cup winner Pristy Inji did not have a full grip of his game and dropped his second shot of the day on par 4 hole 10. The Cameroonian made amends with birdies on the 11th and 17th and scrambled for a par on the 18th. That puts him tied for second at level par with Amos Kobla of Ghana.
I didn't putt well because my strategy was very, very good. I was hitting the greens on regulation, but I was missing a lot of birdie putt.
Defending champion Sunday Olapade also found it hard to hit new heights at Lakowe. The hitman double bogeyed par 4 hole 2 and managed 4 birdies all day. He signed out with a 12-foot putt on the 18th for another bogey, which puts him tied for 4th alongside Kwame Ligbidi of Ghana at 1 over par 73.
The game just started today. I'm happy with the score I had today, but number 2 slowed me down a little bit. Today I had his double bogey there, which slowed me down a little bit. But tomorrow is another day, so I think I can do better for the couple of day.
Vincent Toga won the inaugural tournament of the African Tour in 2019 with a massive 18 under at the Echo Cup here in Lakowe, but he closed shop with a 2 over par 74 on day 1. Playing the 2019 B&E, the only tournament which is yet to win on the tour, alongside Nigeria's latest lady professional golfer, Georgia Oboh, who carded an opening round 6 over par 78 to tie for 15th, the Ghanaian sank only 2 birdies all day. A double bogey on the second hole and 3 more bogeys were only good enough for a share of the 7th position with 3 other players, including Zimbabwean Biggie Shiburi.
I was just not comfortable with some of the decisions I took on the course. I make so many mistakes, and I was happy that I was to finish with a birdie to at least calm myself down for tomorrow's game.
Now let's turn our attention to the day's leader, Solomon Ederia, who threw his hat in the ring with an opening round 1 under 71. The Port Harcourt-based professional golfer birdied 3 times and dropped shot twice to hold a 1-shot lead.
Now, after the final day in Port Harcourt, I told myself that finishing 7th is not a bad run, but coming to the next tournament, I'm also a contender, so I have to put in a lot of work, which I've done. So for the past 3 weeks, I've been working hard, and my hard work have paid for today.
The strokes have started counting for the players, including Nigeria's Georgia Oboh, who is rubbing shoulders with the real men on the tour. Remember, her father is around to also offer some pep talks when needed. And for now, the players are anticipating improved weather conditions on Tuesday when the second round will get underway. From the Lakowe Lakes Golf and Country Estate here in Lagos State, Nigeria, I'm Ayodeji Makinde.